In Carlsbad, a man waking up to find his backyard, you can see, going up in flames.
Yeah, 10 News anchor Mary McKenzie live there now. And Mary, the man says this all happened after he let a homeless woman spend the night in that shed.
Virginia, Brian, we're on Madison Street in Carlsbad. You can see what is left of that shed where the woman was staying last night. The damage extensive to this backyard, the fence destroyed. We talked to the homeowner. He says he was just trying to do the right thing for a woman that he has known over the years who had fallen on hard times. But you can see what it looked like if we show you the video of the fire right around midnight is when this happened last night. Huge flames were threatening the home directly next to the fence, his next door neighbor. And a man says at one point in this video that they're lucky the wind wasn't blowing the other direction. I think that is certainly the case, or that home could easily have caught fire as well. But the palm tree in the yard destroyed by these massive flames. Carlsbad firefighters did get hoses on it quickly, managing to get the fire out. And they were told about this transient woman possibly staying back here for the night. The woman, though, was nowhere to be found after the fire. And I believe we also have a picture here of what the backyard looked like before the fire, kind of an oasis that the homeowner had created. It is now gone when he was just trying to do something nice for someone.
I let a homeless individual sleep in there for one night, and she must have used a candle or a lighter or something.
And again, the good news is no one was hurt. She was gone. The shed, the only structure destroyed, the fence as well. We're live in Carlsbad. Mary McKenzie, 10 News.